Quantum computing is based in the fundamentals of quantum physics, which inherently is quite counterintuitive to the way that we experience our daily world. Classical computers use bits, and bits are binary. They can be zero or one. Quantum computers use qubits. Qubits can be zero or one, or a combination of both zero and one at the same time. Quantum computing is not expected to replace classical computing. Rather, it will work in tandem with classical computers. Quantum computing has the potential to redefine technology. The first area in data and analytics that quantum computing is expected to have a major impact is on search space optimization for AI. In complex problems using AI, quantum computing can enhance data processing and enable more efficient machine learning. Quantum AI and machine learning algorithms could help organizations reach breakthroughs faster and find the best strategies more quickly. The future of quantum computing looks very promising across a number of industries. For example, financial institutions could improve their risk management practices and develop better trading strategies. Quantum computing could transform logistics and supply chain by accounting for the complexity across a vast ecosystem. In pharmaceuticals, it could accelerate drug discovery by modeling molecular interactions, allowing researchers to reduce the time and cost of bringing drugs to market. Quantum computers will not be useful for every problem. In many cases, we will still rely on our traditional classical computing methods and call on the quantum computer for the most complex portions. For example, quantum computers can help with optimization problems in logistics and scheduling. This is because quantum computers are expected to help us solve some of those trial and error scenarios in perhaps a matter of seconds rather than days or weeks with classical computers. We're in the AI era now, but quantum computing is on the horizon, and it's a technology that organizations should be paying attention to. There are several considerations that organizations should keep in mind when adopting quantum computing technologies. First is having a clear plan for allocating money into research and development for applications that will be most valuable to their organization. In order to be quantum ready, organizations should invest in understanding what types of quantum computing problems will be most useful for their business. Next, quantum computers might have the potential to change the cybersecurity landscape. Organizations need to understand how to plan for quantum resilient encryption algorithms. Additionally, as quantum technology continues to mature, there will be a growing need for talent in this space, on the hardware side, but also on the software side, when it comes to applications research. While there's much research and development being done on the hardware side for quantum computers, there's also an equal or more amount of research and development being done for quantum algorithms and applications. Quantum AI and machine learning is a very promising area of research and is expected to work in a hybrid model where we use both the quantum computer as well as classical computers in a hybrid quantum classical algorithm. It's important to have domain expertise as well as quantum expertise and classical computer science expertise working in tandem in interdisciplinary teams to be able to leverage the quantum computing hardware once it reaches scale. So much remains to be discovered in the field of quantum computing, but we need to be prepared today for that future.